Well, it is 4 in the morning, and
how's my hair?
I think it looks good. I can't even see it. So, yeah, we're loading on a charter bus to go where, Joshua?
Don't ask me.
I think we're going to Kintampo to see some monkeys. But this is our first adventure day in Africa. Woo! We are on the bus and we're headed to, I think, Kintampo Falls. No, Monkey Sanctuary first. Yeah. Nasser. 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. We happen to be stuck, so we have to get off the bus and walk the rest of the way, but it's not too far, but yeah, we're stuck. Look at those little guys. Look at them. Hi, friends. Nathan, did you find a friend?
I did.
Oh, no, you gotta jump.
Hello.
Not about to. So we found this big old guy. He's been working out. Are you gonna feed him a banana?
Come on over. Come on. Don't be shy. I know you want it.
It's like I didn't evolve. I wasn't born yesterday.
Good boy.
Wow, you got a banana. Let's see if he'll take some peanuts. You can say hi. Look at that. You got some food. Hi, friends. So there is a monkey chief, and when a monkey dies, they bury them in a cemetery, and so we're at the cemetery now. We made it to the monastery, and right now a monk is showing us around. They make really cool essential oils here, and avocado wine, which I didn't know was a thing. Also, there's this really cool rock behind me, which I don't even know how it ended up shaped like that, but it's so beautiful.